Yo, we back. What's good? Back as usual with another Kumo Desu Nani. Second to last episode, at least for this season. Hopefully it gets a second season, and hopefully they improve a bit on the animation if it does get a second season. But for now, second to last episode, episode 23. Hopefully, we'll be seeing a bit more on the human side of things in this episode. They don't show us the same cliffhanger two episodes in a row. And I'm not gonna let them get away with showing us the same cliffhanger a third time. So hopefully we'll see the Yugo versus Shun grudge match this episode. We'll have to see. For now, thank you for watching. Thank you for liking. And thank you guys for leaving those awesome comments. I'm going to get into this episode. Episode 23. I am a spider. So what? Let's start it up. Keep the... Oh, pause. Shit. How do they know Shun?
Pause.
Oh, wait. Yo, so... One of these three... Well, we know Ariel is not a reincarnation. But perhaps Kumo could have told her. Or given the fact that her brain is... mixing in with... the body parallel mind. She could possibly see Kumo's memories. But she... definitely knows about the reincarnations then.
Play.
Or else they wouldn't call Shlane Shun. We're here to kill. Oh fuck. So that's the master plan, right? That's the master plan. They don't. Yo, what is this technology? What anime am I watching right now? What the fuck am I watching right now? Wait, let me start this shit from the beginning. Fuck it, yo, let me restart this shit, yo, what the fuck? We'll keep Shun, keep the hero occupied. So they're definitely aware of the reincarnations and their true names. Pultimas, we're here to kill you. Pause. So that's like the whole thing that the demons are aiming for with this war, I guess. Using Yugo and his army as a, what you call it, diversion, bait. Meanwhile, they're going to try and assassinate our boy. Well, he's not really our boy, but Patimas. We've confirmed the second force approaching. Yo, is he invisible? Then an opening act. The demon arm. Oh, so he knows. He knows. My nigga's smart as shit. He's smart as shit. Who can say? To the front line. Get preparations on the way for development. Every single unit, sir. Oh, fuck. Oh, they about to throw the fuck down. That obsessive little girl. For our fuel to come to. So he's talking about Ariel, right? That you can stop me. Yo, what the fuck is it? They got screens, electronics. What the fuck?
Pause.
What anime am I watching right now? I thought this was some fantasy shit. They're going all out on the sci-fi
play.
Unless this is some kind of weird. Oh, Oka-chan. Being extremely smart and telling the elves about technology from the other world, and then building up that technology, creating all these appliances, electronics. It's fucking crazy, yo. Like, this whole anime, we haven't seen anything like that at all. Even when they showed the elves previously, they didn't show anything like that. They fucking live in trees, for fuck's sake. Those elves literally build their houses inside of trees. Like, how stereotypical can you get? And then all of a sudden they pull out some goddamn mech or something. That's fucking crazy. I also kind of want to see what happened to Kumo after her battle with Ariel last episode. Oh. Apparently, according to the comments, and thank you guys so much for that, the fight wasn't nearly as even as it was in the anime. Like, the actual fight, Ariel blew Kumo the fuck out. Let's just keep it at that. Play. She was a meta tier higher than Kumo was. Okay, okay. Oh, he parrying like shit. Oh, shit. Yo, Hugo is trash. He's been all momentum. And Shun's leading. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, Shun is running Hugo's fate. He is running his fate. That's crazy. Do you want, yo? Got him on the fucking ropes. Useless, 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 useless. Magic. Jinx variety. Wait. Just is it? Yo. Okay, I definitely didn't realize this before. I actually thought that Hugo was fucking overpowered as shit. Like, I believe last episode they even said that even though his stats didn't match up, he had a lot of, let's just say, useful skills he can use.
Play.
There's also the skill he gained. Dragon power. Oh, fuck! Which weakens the strength of magic. Oh, so that's what that does. God damn you. Yo, yo, yo. It ain't even no competition! Can't be happening, it can't. That's not swordplay, it's flailing. You know, I don't actually mind the 3D right here. The 3D animation. It's a lot better than that fucking slideshow shit. You seriously still think that? Let's go! Okay. Shun's got... Okay. Mr. Hero. Asshole. Yo. He fucked him up. Oh, fuck. Look at this dude. Look at this dude. This pussy, dog. At first, he's like, yo, let me handle this. Stay the fuck out of my battles. And now that he's losing, my nigga is begging. What? You serve your purpose. Merazovis has begun to advance. Oh! That's the servant! You know him. He's a commander with the demon army. Is he?
Pause.
Oh, I didn't actually realize that. I must have missed him when they showed the all the commanders or lieutenants or something. But that, I believe that guy is the, like, he's the servant of Sophia's parents, right?
Play.
And a commander. Then you're with the demons too. Oh, obviously they didn't realize. Obviously they didn't realize Hugo was working with the demons yet. Yo. You. Even Hugo didn't know. That's crazy. Buzzing sound. It's so annoying. What should we do, Shun?
Pause.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm not even gonna cap. The feat of Hugo could have been done a bit more satisfying. Especially after everything Hugo puts our main characters through. Him just fucking taking a knee after fucking being slapped around with a sword. Not that satisfying.
Play.
Could have been done better. I guess you're serious, huh? At least cut off an arm or a leg or two. Wait, who that? Oh, that is the church chick. I'm anything like him. You called me a puppet. Oh fuck, nigga is pissed. Oh, he is pissed. I guess that's how Hugo dies, huh? Don't. Oh, he's about to get his shit rocked. He's about to get his shit smacked in. What the fuck is that sword? Yo! Not very strong. No, her magic negation is even stronger. Okay. Hey, at least he's trying, man. At least he's trying. Katya, you can't possibly win on your own. Shunkun, I'm fighting too. Okay, team up. Team up for the boss battle. Let's go. Oh, shit! I'm not alone. If we all... Shun is the, like, he's the poster boy of isekai. You heard him. Be careful. Oh,
pause.
Now I realize how those two adventurers, the reincarnations that became adventurers, know him. I think they fought against the demon army before, right? Like, it was mentioned either last episode or the episode before that, that they even were able to kill a commander or a lieutenant or something. Or a general. Whatever the fucking titles are that these demons carry. Okay, animation a bit awkward there. Keep it moving though. None at all. You can grab some more help if you want. Oh shit, Hiruin-sama. Yo, that dude is a bro dog. I fuck with that dude. They're still getting stomped though. Still don't get it. can't measure up to me. Seems yo. The power of Nakama. Let's go. But you don't think that you managed to defend against that last attack on your own, do you? Because you didn't. So she doesn't want to kill Shun. So big. Not to kill any reincarnations. You just killed Hugo though. If that applies to you, oh no. Okay. Can't be used to attack continuously. You can force her back, okay. Going for the speed build. Hey yo. Man. They really turned a budget for 12 episodes into 24 episodes. That's crazy. It might apply to your whole state of mind. She does, huh? Even so. Oh, fuck no. What did she do? For a second I thought she still was manipulated. But I think they're going for a surprise attack.
Play.
This is taking forever. For a moment I thought Katya had fucking stabbed Shun in the back. Except Sensei. Is that the girl who killed his brother. She killed Julius Nisama. Oh, look. Wow. Okay. Even though the animation is awkward as shit. It's nice that they showed a bit of positioning there, a bit of strategy in hiding Katia's body. Like Shun walks up to her, and then the guy, Hirin-sama, fucking dips in front of her. For my best friend, like kind of a drag to me. Oh fuck. Yo! Did she just use Earthquake? She shook the ground a bit. Do it! He's got her. Oh my god, my nigga. Of course. God damn it, Shun. God damn it. And you're right. Can work. Yo, she roundhouse kicked my guy in the stomach, man. Faye, okay. The strongest member of Team Shun. That goes for Hirons and Anna too. What was going to happen if you fought me? What? Oh, she knows Sophia is way stronger. Pride. Okay. You've got a deal though. I won't batter that pride of yours anymore. Oh, they fucked him up! Oh shit! If he was actually here. A projection? What the fuck? Protected me, Mera Zofis. You're not a failure. Dudes were fighting a goddamn shadow clone. That's crazy. After we take you down. That's fucking tough, man. We have to get past her. Even if we don't have a chance. Yo, it's time for the power up. It's time for the Deus Ex Machina. Go ahead, Admin D, and give our boy another skill. So I can't either. Okay. I see you, Shun. I see the vision. I see the potential. Yo, is that nigga a samurai? Oh, fuck, he smacked those dudes. You didn't kill them, did you? So I forced them to be quiet, okay. You are... Oh, that is his boy! Kyoya! Okay, that's why he referred to Shun as Shun in the beginning of the episode. Okay. Sasajima. Oh, and even he is part of the demon lord, demon army. Yo. Why? To wipe out the elves! Nigga. Side with them. That is. They duped you into doing it. Wait, hold the fuck up. What the fuck is happening? But it can't be good. What they did in the kingdom, did you? Wrath! A commander? Oh, fuck. Faye with her little roar. So she's not going to listen to anything we say. What's the actual truth? Are those the elves? Oh, he's thinking about the other reincarnations. Gotta save your classmates. Oh, fuck. Oh, he's straight up using a katana. Yo, what the fuck? Is that her blood? Is complete. Yo, did they use all those? Bro! Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. What the fuck is happening? That didn't work. They're using fucking tanks, dog. The elves, commonly known as masters of magic. People in tune with nature are using fucking tanks. Oh, shut up. Aim. Yo, what the fuck? Okay, yeah. Goddamn. I don't know what to say, honestly. Yo. Yo, what the fuck is this anime turning into, dog? What the fuck is this shit turning into? Yo. Hey, yo. And it just had to be the elves using the fucking tanks. Of course. Yo. Now, thinking about this, obviously, from the viewpoint of a viewer, as someone who has seen both sides of the of this conflict, if you will, obviously the demon army are probably correct in saying the elves are fucking shit up, right? Especially with the elves using fucking machines right now. Has decided to get serious. Well, are you curious? I think I will go, just to be sure. Okay. Pause. So I'm still a spider. So what? I'm guessing next episode. Final episode. Going to end things off with Kumo's perspective of things. Whoa. Yo. What a fucking episode, dog. So this dude is Shun's boy. Shun's best friend. Although I'm not sure if Katia was his best friend, or Kanata was his best friend, or Kyoya, but that sucks. Dude got a fight against his buddy. I did kind of expect or like thought that there was a big chance that Kyoya, the one fucking reincarnation that we haven't seen yet, that no one knows where he is or what he even is, turned out to be a demon. So yeah, not that big of a surprise, to be honest. Him being a douchebag is, though. Nigga got no fucking chill. Like, he went straight for the jugular. Like, holy fuck. So the aim of the demons, at least, is to simply assassinate Protimas. Keep the hero occupied. Oh, and obviously, since Shun has the hero title, he's the only one who is able to fight Ariel. That's why they want to distract my boy. That makes a lot of sense, yeah. Getting rid of your target. Okay, yeah. Because that happened also in the last episode, but 15 years earlier. Where Julius had the hero title, so Ariel was very hesitant on fucking engaging my guy. Yo, what the fuck even is this, dog? Nigga got a fucking invisibility cloak. Or it was a teleportation shit, but I think it was an invisibility thingy. The demon army. The demon. Okay, yeah. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, hey, this anime is taking a fucking turn. I do like, though, that they pretty much confirmed that Oka isn't really, like, she isn't a double agent, right? She isn't actively lying to Shun. Rather, she is just fucking naive or, like, quote-unquote brainwashed since she was raised, according to the demons, on the lies of the elves. So at the very least, she isn't actively deceiving our boy and his team, his party. It's obvious to wipe out the elves. You can't understand why you would side with them. Honestly, I don't even think Shun is siding with them. Like, the only reason he went to the elf village is for the other reincarnations. And then, randomly out of nowhere, the elf village got attacked. So, I mean, what was my guy supposed to do, right? Fucking let an entire species be fucking murked, wiped from the face of the... I'm not sure if the world that they're in is called Earth. I'ma just assume they call it Earth. But to why be wiped out of from the face of the earth? Why would side with them? That is because they duped you into doing it. Little Luke from Katia, threat to the entire world. Defending them is crazy. Don't let them deceive you. But it can't be good. What they did in the, you know, they really fucked up. Yo, ayo. Honestly, all things considered, especially considering Shun's personality, if fucking Ariel would have just fucking teleported or fucking appeared in front of Shun and explained to him, hey, the elves, they kind of kidnapped all of your friends. Also, a couple of your friends, they work for me. So if you want to see your best friend Kyoya, come with us and we can explain the workings of the world. They could have probably gotten Shun on their side. But instead, they decided to use Hugo, give him back his powers after Hugo tried to kill Shun and kill his other, I believe his sister, Katia, and even the girl from the church Hugo tried to kill. After all of that, right, gave him back his powers, proceeded to let him fucking hypnotize, manipulate Katia and his sister, kill his father, banish him from the kingdom, try to once again kill Shun. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, that plan was kind of not very well thought out, in my opinion. Could have been a whole lot more efficient. Convince you, huh? Sensei's fully brought into that crap. What's the actual... Okay. He's at least wandering, though. Activate Gloria units. That is crazy. Yo, what the fuck? And I think they're also impervious to magic. So annoying. Yo, hey. Anywho, Kumo Desu, episode 23. I am a spider, so what? Next episode, the finale, dog. Catch y'all then. Peace.